Hi, it's Sven Spengman here, and I'm here with the amazing Pinball Clements of Toronto Argonauts fame. We're here to talk to you about the bathroom blitz that the Mississauga Lakeshore Constituency Youth Council is putting on this weekend.
But we never think about essentials. I grew up in a neighborhood where we didn't have a whole lot. And when you don't have a whole lot, people do try to come and help. And sometimes there were food that was delivered to our home. Sometimes there were other things that were helped to be supplied. But the bathroom, right? When you gotta go, you gotta go. And these are the items that are often overlooked, whether it be toiletries in the form of tissue paper, whether it's diapers or the feminine napkins, very important. Those things are the little things that help provide dignity to a family. It's not just about doing this so that we can feel good about ourselves. We actually make other people feel good. We're making our community better. So remember, when you give, you take the time to give these kind of items, you actually provide dignity to people. It's not just providing tissue paper, it's actually dignity. And that is the greatest gift you can ever give.
Here, here. Way to go. June 4th, this Sunday. Take a look at the page for drop-off locations. We'd love to see you participate.